Introduction. The class develops what relays are, what they do, why they are so important, and their implications for fleet management. The vehicle relay. What is a relay? Relays are small electrical components that protect the vehicle system and ensure its proper functioning. Therefore, it is essential to understand what a car relay is when talking about electrical systems in vehicles. Despite its small size, this device controls and protects a large part of the electrical functions. Without it, the systems would overload and the car would suffer serious damage in a very short time. It is present in many parts of the car. The radiator fan, headlights, horn, and even the windshield wipers depend on its operation. Although it often goes unnoticed, the relay is one of those invisible components that make everything work as it should. How it works? A relay is an electromechanical switch that allows a high-power circuit to be controlled by a low-power circuit. Practical example of how it works. When lighting or air conditioning systems are activated, the relay plays a key role in allowing or preventing the flow of electrical current. This prevents electricity from flowing directly through the switches, protecting the wires, and preventing overheating. Main functions of the relay. Relays are responsible for safely managing systems that require higher energy consumption. These include headlights, fog lights, air conditioning, electric radiator fans, windshield wipers, and horns. What would happen without relays? Conventional switches are not designed to withstand the power required in this case and would therefore immediately overheat. Where is the relay in a car located? Relays are usually located in the vehicle's fuse box, along with other protective components. They are generally found in two main locations, in the engine compartment, near the battery, and inside the vehicle, either under the steering wheel or near the glove compartment. Difference between a relay and a fuse. Although they coexist within the same box, they perform different functions. The role of the fuse. The fuse blows when there is an excess of current, acting as a single-use protector. The role of the relay. A relay is a device that opens or closes the electrical circuit as needed, ensuring the safe operation of high-consumption systems. How to tell if a relay is failing? Relays are durable, but they can fail. The most common symptoms include interruption of electrical systems, devices remaining on after being turned off, and unusual noises. Checking the relay. It is possible to replace it with another one with identical characteristics or, alternatively, use a multimeter to verify that the current is flowing properly. How much does it cost to replace a car relay? The price of a relay generally ranges from $5 to $10. If the replacement is done at a repair shop, the cost of labor must be considered. If the replacement is done by the user, it is essential to exercise caution to avoid additional damage. Implications for fleet management? The main consequence is the cost of replacing the relay and the time the vehicle is out of service. Depending on the faulty relay, the vehicle may or may not continue to be used. Once it is known that a relay is not working, the vehicle must be taken to the workshop for replacement. The cost of the relay is low and the replacement time is short. When performing preventive maintenance on the vehicle, it is necessary to check that the electrical systems and their relays are functioning properly. In summary, the relay plays an essential role in protecting the vehicle's electrical system. In its absence, components would be exposed to overloads and potential failures. Understanding its function is crucial for identifying faults in a timely manner and assessing the importance of using professionals for its installation or replacement.
Learned about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation, known as